about ready.
Yeah.
All right. We're shooting Berger, 168 grain, classic hunters. These are factory ammo. The first few shots are gonna be the fail of the barrel. I'm gonna check it with a chrono just to see what it is. But we ain't real worried about the first few shots. We're also hoping that we hit paper.
Hope we hit the board.
Let me get this going. Alright. You gonna shoot the center die?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm ready when you are. Yep. See it?
Yeah. Bottom left.
Yep. Yeah. Feel like you need to come down. One ammo away. So, four clicks. Come down three. Alright. Second shot, we picked it up, 26-13. Hey. Yeah, just go ahead and do that.
What's that?
I was gonna say come left a couple click, but just shoot it and see if it hits the right side of the diamond.
You ready?
Yep. You clinch. Yep. Whenever you are.
All right.
Whenever you're ready. Send one more right there. Then we'll walk down there and look. Loosen two screws, you know, until the dial turns freely. Turn the dial by hand to align to zero. There it is.
It clicked right in there. Like it's gonna turn.
I think pull out.
Yeah. There's one on the bottom right there.
Well, you said two.
Well, the instructions says two. It says windage and elevation dial side in. It says loosen two set screws. If you get that third one, you could move it. Here was his first shot. This is the first shot that's ever been through the gun. We just put a scope on there and just happened to be where it hit. He was aiming here. This is where he hit. Second shot was here. Third shot was here. Fourth and fifth. We let the gun cool. And he hit here. He came down. He hit here and here. So that's going to be one. About nine rounds through the gun right there. And he hit here. Then he put one here and here. Let the gun cool, and this is what we ended up settling on. This is a three-shot group, 100 yards. There's three rounds in here. These are half-inch diamonds. So at Berger ammo, it's shooting pretty consistent. For factory ammo and a Tikka, I mean, it's got, I think this was 17, 18, and 19. So, or 16, 17, and 18. I can't remember how many he's got left in that first box. But that's three rounds. Half inch diamond. So it's half inch sub, half inch group. But I'm just a guessing. He said he couldn't get comfortable right here when he was on the bench. And I feel like, I don't feel like it was a gun. I feel like it was the bags and the height. He said he couldn't get it, the gun, to feel comfortable for him. So When we finally figured out how to get him comfortable, he printed a really nice group. We're going to back up, and I'm going to put all the information in the ballistics calculator, and we're finna to shoot, I don't know where he stops, probably around 400 or 500-ish yards. So my other camera went dead, so I'm not going to be able to show it, but we're going to shoot at these gongs. That's a 12, that's a 10, that's an 8. That's just some mild steel, but that's a 10. So we'll probably start off at the 12. Might move to the 10 and then to the 8. So we're going to shoot from way up around the hill.
We're gonna hold the right again. No, I adjusted that, didn't I?
Yeah, hold that center.
You ready?
Yeah. When you ready.
I'm ready.
All right, send it. Scope so blurry I can't see nothing. Adjust, huh? Adjust. I can't. To mess up your ah.
Let me read you.
Ready?
Yeah.
What I hit? Left edge.
Can't tell.
It's going left. I'm going to hold right edge and shoot the 10-inch plate. Ready?
Yeah.
It's shooting.
That thing's going to pass the target move before the bullet ever gets there.
Here we go.
Everything right. You ready?
Yep, I held right edge. Over the right edge. over the right edge.
Hell, that's where I was aiming.
Okay, well, I ain't dead center.
These pigs get expensive. Huh.
You ain't on but like $70.
Yeah, I know it. I don't even have a job. Hell, I didn't want to put the clip there.
You got a nice rig, not to have a job.
Alright. Oh, dead on this time.
Oh, dead center. Okay. You see where you hit?
Dead center.
You hit left quarter of the plate. Right below the green dot.
Right where I was aiming.
Why would you aim right there?
I just want to see if I can hit it.
Yeah, okay. Looking for a clean spot on the plate?
Yeah.
Well, shoot your 10 inch. Feel confident about it. That thing probably hot as a firecracker. Which one did you shoot at?
I shot at the little one.
The far right one?
Yeah.
You mashed it right where you aimed at.
Not a problem, but bigger, buddy.
Good shot. Right where you aimed?
Yeah.
All right.
Well, that's the same size, ain't it?
No. You aimed at the far right one.
Yeah. The one on the very top right.
All right. Can you see any of them next to them hay bales down there?
Yeah.
.473.
What was that little one, 8 inch?
Yeah.
8 inch, 550 yards.
21.
Whatever, it's close.
Give me, I adjusted it, give me 475, give me 10 and 3/4.
Ten and three clicks.
Great. Get this on.
What sizes are these?
It's an 8 inch. Alright, that's 10 3/4. 474 yards. Send it when you're ready.
The 8 inch one?
Yeah, the big one on the left. That's 8 inches.
Alright. Here we go.
All right, next one's 6 inches.
We're gonna melt the Cerakote off this thing.
Leave the mag in, this single feed them. That's a perfect shot.
I know it.
Oh, here we go. He was about 2 inches left. That ain't fair for 474.
Going to the next one.
Yep, that's a 6 inch.
You ready?
Yep.
trail's insane on that thing. We ain't picked up. We ain't picked up. I think he has made a poor shot.
Try it again. Where was it at? Off the right?
Off the right edge. At hanging center, I don't think he made a good shot. Yep, back! Knocked it all the way over. Center punch. Shot. Alright, you going after the four?
Yeah.
It's 4 inches at 470.
You ready?
Yeah.
It ain't steady. Give me a minute.
For the 4 inch?
Yeah.
474. Impact! 4 inch at 474. You gonna try the 3? Got $70 worth of ammo, we might as well keep on. Berger's shooting though. Think you can hit a deer?
Yeah. 500 yards. I'm ready to try 5 miles.
Alright, we'll shoot that 3 inch.
You ready?
Yep. Right edge.
That would give you broke my gun. Well, I got 2 more shots.
Alright. You don't wanna end on a loss. If you don't hit it this shot, I'd shoot the 8 inch.
You ready?
Yep. Impact! Nice! 3 inch, 474 yards. What are you gonna shoot this time? Don't shoot that little target again.
We got 1 bullet left.
I'd end on a good one. I might end on that one, just keep that bullet.
Yeah, let's do that.
Keeping the one?
That's, 39 rounds.
Shoot!
Tikka, baby.